Good morning, schoolmates. I'm King Andy Pai. So today ay Zoom meeting tutorial tayo on how to upgrade your account from 100 participants to 500 participants. So this is it. So this is my account, guys. Ayan. So dito tayo sa Plans and Pricing. Okay. Click natin yan. So choose a plan. So as of now, I have my account Pro. So basic, yung libre lang. So hindi ka magbabayad, pero magka-cut off siya ng 40 minutes. So 100 participants yan. Ngayon, nag-upgrade tayo to Pro. So nag-register tayo, nagbayad tayo ng 149.90 per year. That is 7,500 pesos. So ngayon, 100 participant din yan. So since ang business natin is international, hindi lang 100 katao ang makakausap natin online. So we need to upgrade or we need to add on our existing na account. So ito yon. So maganda ata itong idagdagan natin. So increase participant up to 1,000. So 500 lang naman yung kailangan natin. So since dito na tayo, ito yun, guys. Full plan comparison. So makikita mo dito, mayroong audio conference 1-2. Ang laki ah. Large meeting start to 600 per year. Increase participant for your meeting. Include up to 500 to 1,000 interactive participant in a meeting. Ayan, guys. So in short, $600, that's 30,000. Laki pala, no? Okay. So mag-a-add on na tayo kasi lumalaki na yung online natin, online business. So ayan, large meeting tayo, guys. So pag nag-large meeting ka, pag na-click mo, lalabas to. Large meeting. Ah, okay. So ito yon. So mag-a-add on tayo ito. So click natin to buy. Lalabas. Ayun. So may choices pala dito, large meeting. Choose one or both large meet option. Large meeting option to increase participant capacity for meeting or webinar. Good morning, schoolmates. I'm King Andy Pai. Mga ka-schoolmates and my team King Maestro 2.0, Team Shaobila, and all subs teams, magandang umaga sa inyong lahat. So today ay mag-a-upgrade tayo ng ating Zoom meeting from 100 participants to 500 participants. Kasi lumalaki na yung online business natin para makita natin yung mga business partner natin all over the world. So dito tayo. So again, good morning po sa inyong lahat ng aming mga kaibigan. So this is our tutorial on how to add on our subscription. So choose your plan. So since para magka-discount tayo, save 7-10%. So build annually tayo. So ngayon, ito yun. Kung nasa Zoom meeting ka, mayroon tayong pagpilian, basic. Kung gusto mo lang ng free account with 100 participants and then unlimited group meeting for up to 40 minutes lang, and then makaka-cut off siya. So ngayon, ang gagawin natin is mag-add on tayo. Since nakapag-register na tayo before, so yearly kasi to, ito yung binayaran ko ng isang taon. So, ito yon. Next year 2022 pa to mag-expire. So, this is 149.98. This is 7,500 with 100 participants. Since dumalaki na yung ating online business at dumadami na yun ang umaatin at nakikinig. So, we're going to add on to the large meeting. So, dagdagan natin itong 100 participants rather to 500. So, i-click natin to. So, i-click natin yung large. So, itong business muna, upgrade mo yan. Kaso, dito lang tayo, naka-register na tayo eh. Sinasabi dito, kailangan mo lang naman na may isang account bago ka mag-add on. So, business, then meron tayong enterprise. So, dito tayo. So, i-click natin to, itong large meeting. Or hindi kaya, itong large meeting. Click natin. Ayan. So, lalabas itong large meeting starting with 600 per year. Increase participants capacity for your meeting plans. Include up to 500 or 1,000 interactive participants in a meeting. Okay? So, ito yung pipiliin natin, 600. Kasi iba starting 1,200. Ito naman, Azure Conferencing Storage for 80. Bigger ko rin. Wala tayong idea dito eh. Premiering support. Okay. So, since yung budget natin is pasok doon sa dito sa large, that is $600. So, 30,000 pesos. Ito yung ibabay natin. Ayan. So, mamimili lang tayo dito ng plan natin. Choose your plan. So, since 500 lang, pipili natin yung 500. Kung gusto mo ng 1,000, mayroon din. So, since dito tayo, i-click natin kasi mayroon na tayong account na isa. And then, pwede ka magbayad ng monthly, isang business mo lang gamitin. Mayroon ding monthly na automatic babawas sa account mo. So, since dito, ayan, annually, ayan. So, itong $600 is ambagan to sa mga leaders and business partner para magkaroon ng 500 participants. So, that is 30,000. So, ito na yung pipiliin natin. Hindi natin papatagalin para mabilis. So, save. Ayan. So, ibig sabihin, nandyan yung card. Then, automatically, i-save natin. Ito na yon, 600. So, 500 annually. Ayan. So, this is it. So, i-click na natin. Renew by June 22, 2020. Next renewal. July na ngayon ah. August na. Plus, double tap this fee. Try mo. Place to order. Okay, kiklik ko na. Babawas yun sa ATM account ko. Ayan, unprocessed na. Ayun. Has been updated. Review your subscription. review your subscription. Ayun, large meeting na. Ito na yan siya. So, 500 participant annual. So, ayan, na nakasubscribe na, active na siya. Ayan, Zoom meeting large, 500 participants. Okay na? Picturean muna natin. Okay, we're done.